right, so here we go. Not an even start. Looks like Ryan King, the number 30, is going to shoot out from the middle of the pack there in that front lead pack, and he's going to take the lead into lap number one. Ryan King, Greg Estes, Jason Cardwell, Trevor Sisson, and Cody Hitchcock, your top five, as the top five start to string out. Now we've got a battle for a fourth, it looks like, on the inside. That is the 07 of Jason Cardwell, who's trying to make the move. Up to fourth. Now he drops back to fifth. Ryan King still holds the lead in the number 30. Going into lap number four. King with a commanding lead as he leads Estes down the back straightaway. Several colleagues back. Estes in the number two spot. Jason Cardwell is third. Cody Hitchcock fourth. Wayne Clifton fifth. Starts to stretch out. Couple of battles. Side by side coming off of turn four. But all eyes are on that yellow number 30 as he commands from way out in front. Ryan King off the lead. Greg Estes running second. Corey Hedgecock in the 30. Corey Hedgecock now looks like up to the number two spot. Number 15. So John Tweed bringing out the caution. Tough break as we get ready to drop the green once again. Ryan King will lead them through. Just about all these guys sailing low into one and two, trying to gain ground on that race leader, Ryan King. And he is really setting a strong pace on this track in that number 30. Greg Estes and Corey Hitchcock right there as they battle for second place. Hitchcock looking on the inside. Estes staying on the high side and closing the door on him off of four. Hitchcock tucks back in. Now looks on the inside, nothing good. Now it looks like he's going to nose in on the inside, down the back straightaway. Can he make the move over to three and four? No, it looks like Estes is going to gain a little bit of momentum coming off the turn. While the number 30 of Ryan King continues to roll away. Now Estes down low, and Hitchcock looking on the high side, now looking low again as they trail around each other off of four. Hitchcock getting up high, coming around on turn two. Can he do it? Nothing doing. Tucks back in. Now he's going to try to do the slingshot move, and nothing doing. Estes closes the door on him once again as they come off of four. Estes holding on to that number two spot. Hitchcock up high once again, powering into turn two. Estes slides up and blocks him. And now Hitchcock looks down low once again, has to pull up on the brake. Estes blocks him once again. Estes trying his best to hold him off. Hitchcock running strong in that 23. Brian King all the while rolling away with this one as we are on lap number 20. The yellow number 30 cruises around off of turn two, lead the rest of the pack. Estes now down low. Hitchcock up high. Hitchcock makes a pass on the back straightaway. Can he grab the number two spot? They're battling door to door, and Hitchcock makes the move off of four. Hitchcock now in the number two spot. Estes slips back to third. And here comes Estes looking on the inside of four. Lap traffic getting in his way. It's going to slow him up. Hitchcock stays up high. He's got a good bite off of that high side and has the momentum. But now here comes Estes looking on the inside in three and four. Can he get that number two spot back? Nothing doing right now. He's only got six laps left to try to gain that spot back. And now he's about five car lengths back. Ryan King with the lead takes him into lap number 25. Corey Hitchcock rides in second place, and he's getting more comfortable as Estes falls back.
Got a spin over in turn two. Caution on the racetrack. Lap 26,
caution on the track. 26 laps in. Caution on the track over in turn two.
Jesse Lowe and Jason Manley to the rear. Better move Barrett Lowe up in the seventh spot. Green flag. Looking, coming out of four, two to go. Drives it up high. King real strong off the corner. Top flag in the air. Checkered flag first, Corey Hitchcock, Greg Estes, Jason Cardwell.